Get there as soon as possible.
The Bay selects from the Peterborough Pete's Slater Koekkoek.
With his entire family at his side, Slater Koekkoek moved one step closer to achieving his childhood dream. And while it was Slater that put in all the hard work on the ice and in the gym, for him to get noticed by Tampa Bay for them to select him 10th overall, he credits his family for helping him through this journey to get to the NHL.
My parents have been awesome through everything, you know, always supported me no matter what. And, you know, my sister was a big part of my life as well. And, you know, I owe it all to them and everything they've given me.
Koekkoek's journey to being drafted took a setback last year after suffering season-ending shoulder surgery in January. Recovering from the injury didn't just test the 17-year-old's physical toughness, but it tested his mental and emotional strength.
It made me grow up quite a bit, being hurt, and, you know, that's what it takes in life, I guess. You know, you learn life lessons through hockey and through injuries, and you just have to learn to stay positive, and positive energy will bring, you know, positive results.
And now the product of Mountain, Ontario will endure another test this season to prove that he was worthy of being a top 10 draft pick.
Yeah, there's pressure for sure, you know, being a high pick, there's going to be pressure, but, you know, there's nothing you can do about that. If things aren't going well, you can't get upset with it. You know, you got to keep working hard and get through it. And I think with this slow start that our team's having, it's just some more adversity to go along with it, and hopefully we can come out of this sooner than later.